My name is Alicia. Alicia Wallace. For the last 9 years of my life, I've been locked up for something that shouldn't have happened. 9 years of waking nightmares, drug cocktails, and steadily diminishing sanity in that damned mental ward have reduced my reality to that of a hellish fever dream. I fight to hold on to what little fragments of my past life I still have inside my head. Those crucial bits that haven't been eroded by experimental sedatives designed to cure me. I remember I used to be a medic. That I used to heal people. Yet I couldn't heal the most important person in my world. My daughter. Who's afflicted with a disease incurable by any doctor. Whose fate I intend to uncover. My own fate has placed me squarely on the path to finding her. Thanks to an arranged prison transfer and a macabre twist of fate that has all led to this moment. My name is Alicia Wallace. And I will find out what happened to my daughter. At any cost. No more running. No more being controlled.
What's happening, everyone? This is Michael here. Welcome to a let's try of the game Them and Us. Let's see what options we have. Alrighty. Graphics medium. How do I go down? Let's set them on high. This is on the PC, so we'll see how well it works out. Let's go down and save that. Okay, did I save it? Let's see if it saved it. Alright, it saved it. Controls, sound, graphics. Alright, we're going to start a new game. Easy and normal. Let's start it on normal. Experience the game in fixed camera or over the shoulder. I think I'm gonna do over the shoulder. Alright. Misty Valley. Alright. Hopefully the graphics aren't too high for my modest little PC. Kind of looks like Claire from Resident Evil, doesn't she? Oh yeah. Look at that guy. He didn't quite make it, did he? Let's see. Maybe there's something in the ambulance that can help me. Maybe not. No, I don't think so. think there's anything over on this side, but we'll go see. Where the hell did the blood trail come from? The road is totally blocked. Okay. Alright. You know, one thing about video games is normally when you see light on screen, that's the direction you go in. Ooh, what's that? What do I push? Okay. No reason to go back, okay? Well, I wasn't going back. I was just, you know, just walking around. Is any of this stuff? No. Don't know anything about this game. I heard that it's kind of like Resident Evil games. So, I downloaded the demo from Steam and thought I'd give it a try. You know, it's amazing how many games are actually on Steam that you don't get demos of on console. Is that anything on the ground there? Nope. Not for sure how much I need to explore in this game. What the fuck is making that noise? Know if I like that, guys. What the hell? Oh, it's a radio. I can't turn it off. I'd like to turn it off. She passes out. All right. Whoa. She's on a boat now. Oh, am I supposed to be looking around? Nope. I'm not in control yet. Alright. 4 hours later. 4 hours later. Whoa.
What is this place? Dreaming?
Look at your fucking clothes. You're still in damn prison outfit, so I would say no. Alicia's memory entry has been... Oh, I didn't get to read all that. I've lost a dangerous amount of blood. Need to find something to heal. Something to heal. It's very dark outside. How long have I been passed out? What's that over there on the table? Maybe the food will help. It feels very warm. Well, yeah, you know, it's a fire. Okay. A knife. Is that all I can take? Frame rate seems kind of weird. There's one outfit that should fit you. Normal outfit. Normal outfit 2, survivor, western. Oh, I can't do those. Let's just do normal 1, I guess. Oh man, why they gotta hide it? That's bullshit. Well, I don't like how they cut out the booty part, but what can we do? Desk is locked. Screwdriver shaft. Okay. You can't carry any more items. Already? That looks like a health item, doesn't it? I've only got two slots. Man, you talk about Resident Evil. Okay, so how do I get the knife? Equip. Okay. What is this stuff? File. There's nothing in the files. Memory. Memory one. Alicia's memory. Okay, that's just the stuff that they said at the beginning of the game. Map. Okay. And exit. Let's see what this is. Is this a save station here? Playing manual. Okay, you're giving me keyboard commands, and I'm not using a keyboard. Not a hero. Although Alicia has extensive training as a paramedic, she has very little experience with firearms besides going on a few hunting trips with her father as a child. Because of this, she can't be relied upon to make every shot she takes. In some situations, she will have to decide whether to stand and fight or run for her life. Knowing when to do each will be pivotal to her survival. Always be mindful of how much ammunition you have and double check your inventory before facing your enemies. Going into battle unprepared can be a lethal mistake. Yeah, she does look like Claire, doesn't she? Okay, pushing objects. Item hint. There are two ways to identify items that can be picked up used in the world. A, certain items will blink on screen. B, Alicia would turn her head to look at items and objects she can use. Note, some of the key plot items you need may not blink. You will need to pay close attention to where Alicia is looking during certain scenes. Okay, retarget enemies. You can retarget enemies in fixed camera mode. I'm not in fixed camera mode. Using an item. Examining an item will give you its full description. For instance, examining the knife will reveal it has multiple uses besides just being a weapon. Really? Combining items, leave items. Status screen, view files, view memories, view map, status. Player status, fine, caution, danger, infected. Using bandages. Yeah, that's bandages on the table that I can't get. Save and load. You can save your game at phonographs. Okay. Okay. Okay, so here's the thing. Oh, here's a chest. I bet you I can store stuff in here. Oh, I can't. Thought I could. So where were those bandages at? They were right there. Okay, whoops. Where's my menu? Okay. So can I leave it? If I leave it, it won't actually leave it, right? Is it still on the ground? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get this bandage now. Okay, I used it. Well, she's up now. Alright. The desk is locked. Alright, so can I use this screwdriver thing on it? If I'm closer, maybe? Nope, can't use it there. Now what's this? The cloth. This cloth is too dirty to make any more bandages. Okay. I should look for something else to heal my wounds. Okay, how do I use the knife? That's a map too, huh? Why is she aiming down to use the knife? Okay. How do I run? Did I look in here? No. I don't want to change. I don't know how you run yet. Alright, let's get out of here. What? The door is locked. Is there another door? Oh, okay, here's one. Oh, what's this? There's no electricity. Of course there isn't. Door's locked. Well, somebody obviously put me in here because they left me food. How the hell do I get out of here? By the way, let's see. I'm gonna examine this knife. They said there was more you could do with it. Serrated hunting knife, good for self-defense. Can be useful for other things. Yeah, what things? The lock seems weak. Okay. I wonder if I can use... Damn it. This on the lock. Really? Can't use it. So what is this over here? Nothing? Okay, guys, call me stupid, but I don't know how to get out of this damn room. So, what happens if I use the screwdriver here? Cannot use it here either, huh? Cannot use it there. Okay. Can't use it there. How the hell did I get out of here? Or what happens if I just say use? Ah, okay. Well, I did it, huh? What do we have out here? I don't like the sound of those dogs. What's this? A faint light is coming from behind the hedge. Yeah, but I can't get back there. Small lock. You can't carry any more items. How the fuck am I supposed to carry this shit, man? Two slots? Okay, so let's leave this. Get this. Now, why isn't this highlighting? Okay. Alright, now let's combine this with this. Now let's pick the knife back up. Let's equip the knife. Alright. It's locked. Can I use a screwdriver on it? Yep. Really don't understand why I have just two slots, man. Oh, shit. Why's my knife got those two little green things on it? It's locked. Okay, there's a symbol of a sun on it. Whoa. Come on, camera, go a little bit lower. Alright. This one does seem like Resident Evil quite a bit. Oh, it's locked. That is a symbol on it. You guys, you naughty guys. Alright. I have a bad feeling about this place. Yeah, me too. Just trying to see if I can find anything. Symbol of a moon. So here's the question. Should I go upstairs? God, that scared me. I was going to say, should I go upstairs or should I explore downstairs first? I guess I'll explore. How come all these horror games have these weird-ass paintings, man? Oh, my screwdriver's gone. I just noticed that. So did that give me two bandages? Whoops. Medium bandage. Let's use one, I guess. That still left me on caution. Okay. Everything has a symbol on it. Off with his head. This thunder sound, man. Why do these dogs still sound so close? Oh, look at my knife. It went up more. Why did my knife go up more? Oh yeah, boobies. I don't care how she looks as long as the boobies are big. Uh-oh. Something's in there. The candle can't be lit anymore. Of course it can't. Oh, look at that. I can take a shit. It's too dark to see anything. Really? I can see it. A candle. I could light it if I had a lighter. Okay. So I can't get anything until I get the lighter. Too dark to see anything. Where's the hell's the lighter? And since this is a Resident Evil clone, you know there's probably a zombie in that damn thing. Where's the lighter? Too dark to see, and I can see. Let's go back out. I can actually see clearly now. The rain is gone. Alright. Why do I keep hearing these dogs growling like they're just nearby? Yeah, in real life, I try to use that phone, man. Shit. Please be locked. Okay. I didn't want to go in there anyway. What's this? Nothing. It's locked. So I guess I'm headed upstairs. Unless something jumps through some windows like dogs through these windows. Scares the hell out of me. Still haven't figured out how to run yet. Yeah, whatever, it's locked. Did I go in this door? Is that where I came in? Looks like I can't use this door anymore. The lock is jammed. Oh, okay. Of course it is. Now, it says I need to find a lighter. Why in the fuck can't I just pick up that candle there and light the damn shit? It's fucking crazy. Video game logic, man. Alright. She She's laid out and waiting. Yeah, they should have put the camera just a little bit lower, man. Yeah, see what I'm missing? Yeah, I'm missing something. Fucking A. Uh-oh. That way, let's go. Well, I can go a lot of different ways, can I? What's this? Will you take the vinyl record? No, not right now. It's locked. Oh, is that where you save the game? You have to get one of these? Okay. The doorknob is falling apart. I need to find a way to fix it before using the door. Really? Find a way to fix it. So there must be a phonograph nearby. I hear a phonograph. What is this? You can't carry any more items. What is that, a gun clip? Is this a save game room? Stranger note. Oh my god. It is Resident Evil. We just arrived at the estate a few nights ago. Me and the other group of initiates that answered the master's summons were in awe at how large the mansion was. One thing that crossed my mind, but I did not say for fear of being rude, was the apparent age of the mansion, in particular the large front doors that serve as the main entrance, which appear to be very old, the wood weak and possibly brittle. I also noticed the strange circular indentions next to each of the traditional handles. With the significance of our duties here, I worry about security and possible outside forces trying to intervene if we were to attract any unwanted attention. As if reading my mind, however, the master assured me that the doors were quite secure, for one cannot simply pull them open. He tried to explain the system in place for locking and opening the doors, but it went over my head. Something about enhanced crystal. Okay. Alright. Can I go in here? Nope. What's this? A beautiful crystal ball. Probably belongs to one of the guests. Another radio? Is that what's making that noise? Oh, there's a phonograph. An old gramophone. You can save your progress with this. Do I want to save it here? I guess so. I need to clear up the spot. Good, save it. Auto save. Oh, I gotta do it on 2, I guess. Alright, good. Cut that shit off. So you have to get actual vinyl records to restart it. Or resave your game. There's another candle. Okay, the question is now, what is this? It's handgun ammo, but if I get that, I don't have a slot for the cigarette lighter. I guess. Nothing else in here? I guess not. Yeah, there's nothing else. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to be watching her head, too. To make sure she don't look at something. Okay. came from? Okay, I came over there. I came over there. Okay. Came up the stairs here. Was this locked? Yeah, it's got a symbol on the door. Doorknob was damaged. Okay, so I was going in the right place. Man, I'm gonna have to stop buying that cheap ass Dramamine substitute. It don't do shit. I'm not buying any more of it. What the fuck is that out here growling? Sounds like something's around here, guys. Oh, I can see it a little bit now. Here we go. He spits on me. Is he dead? Fuck is that? Please have a gun on you. I'm on caution. The lighter, and I have nothing to carry it with. I was thinking this guy might have had a gun on him, but I guess not. Alright, so fucking, I'm just gonna have to leave the bullets. Come on, give me the command. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave the bullets and come back after him, I guess. I should get out of here. No shit. Now I already saved the damn game. Now the dogs will jump through the windows. Where was it down? Wasn't it way down here? What the hell was that shadow on the ground? Right there. Oh shit. Oh fucking A, man. Damn, did I really come down this far? Was it here? Fucking candle it. Alright. Yeah, but what can I get? Ointment? You can't carry anymore. Can't carry that. I'm sure it is human blood there. Can't get that. Yeah, I just can't get any fucking thing. I knew it. Where's my damn knife? Why don't... What? Isn't it equipped? Will he come out? I'm gonna have to kill him. I fucking have nothing, man. Let's go in and fight his ass. I have nothing. Still on caution. Hey, I'm moving faster now. What happened? Wow. What's this? You can't carry... the candle can't be lit anymore. What? Well, if that's the case, I may as well get rid of the damn lighter. I mean, I know this is a demo and all, but I hope the fucking menu's not like this, man, because it would suck if it's... Oh, can I carry more items now? Oh, fuck no. Thought I could. I don't know what the ointment's for. Okay, I don't know what they want me to do now. Oh, what's this? Oh, a key. Oh, I can't carry any items, though. Okay. We're just gonna have to use this, I guess. Let's examine it. Heals most ailments. Let's use it. Alright, I mean, what choice do I have? I can't carry shit. What's this ointment do? Let's see what it... Oops. Salve made from menthol and sage. It's more effective applied to a bandage. Bandage. Okay, we're gonna leave that now. Because I can't carry... I need the key. Did I get the key? Whoops. Okay, this is the antimony key. Okay. Let's go use the damn thing, I guess. What is around here anyway? Did I go all the way around here? Yeah, because that's... It's locked. Venus symbol. And this is a... It won't let you turn it like you can in Resident Evil. Arcane sigil. I don't know where that door is. It's locked. Vesta. Alright. I don't know why she just all of a sudden start moving fast. Okay. Fuck him. Strange symbols. I cannot understand their meaning. Okay. Oh shit. What the fuck? Somebody's in here. Strange writings. Something's in here with me, guys. A strange painting. It seems someone was about to move it somewhere. Move what? Okay, there's something around here, and it ain't us. What's in here? Where is it? Nothing but old books and flies. Oh, files. Flies. There's a light draft coming from behind this old bookshelf. As if though a vent or something empty, some empty space is behind it. What's making this noise? Oh, what's that? Oh. Something is written in blood. I can understand what it says. Something can be placed here. Where? None of these books are written in English. Oh, there's a guy over there. Look at that. Oh, it's a statue. Looks like a ritual knife. Why is this here? Who the fuck knows? Looks like some kind of tribal mask. Where was all that noise I was hearing coming from? There's no time for resting. This looks very old, perhaps hundreds of years old. This clock is not working. He has no penis. Alright. No time for resting. Who wants to rest? Looks like some kind of cult statue. There's a small golden keyhole. I don't have it. A backpack. I can carry more items with it. Oh, cool. Wow. How many more? Four more. There's a doorknob. I can use that on that one door. Very old books. Ladder's broken. I keep hearing a noise like something's is in here. Can I hit that? Oh, I forgot I had a map. Nope. What about this? Nope. Okay, so I still have this key, so I guess I can use it again. Yeah, light coming from behind the bookshelf. Is there something in here that activates it? If there is, I don't know. Oh yeah, there's a zombie out here, isn't there? Alright. Well, let's see this pizza again. Statue. That's not this room, is there? Looks kind of like the same carpet, doesn't it? But I don't see a statue in here. Not like that. She runs, I can see it. Alright, that guy's out here, guys. Where, though? Okay. I think I left some more stuff in here. Okay, what was this? The lighter? Do I need the lighter anymore? I ain't gonna take it. The ointment? I don't think I'm gonna take the ointment. It won't let me take those. Well. I kinda wanna take the ointment, but I don't really know if I have the room for the ointment. I guess I'll take it. And the lighter. I guess I can drop them somewhere if I need them. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight this guy to get past him, it looks like. Because it don't look like I can run past him. He's... Yeah, you keep going, guy. You can't sneak in this game either. Yeah, you just keep walking, you fuck. I love the way he walks, though. Uh-oh. I wonder if I could run around him. I like the way he works it. No diggity. Let's try. Oh, cool. Oh, where's that doorknob at? Oh, okay. Wonder if they can climb staircases. What do you mean I can't use it? Really?
I could have just knew the doorknob is falling apart. I need to find a way to fix it before using the door. I can't use that. Well, now it lets me use it, okay. Didn't I try that before? Oh shit. Was this trip really necessary? Oh shit. Fuck you, let's try to run past him. Okay. It looks like they're a little bit easier to run past than the ones in Resident Evil. Oh shit. Yeah, I can sit down here and enjoy myself. Bandages. Yes. Okay, so I can combine this with this. Can I combine more? No. Interesting. Yeah, the fire's still lit. No shit. Let's look around here first. Oh, I forgot about that gun clip. Well. Ooh. Neptune key. There's like doors fucking everywhere. You can't carry anymore. Another key? Okay, so let's leave this. And I guess I'll take the Neptune key. What's this? The phone's not working. How do you know you didn't even pick it up? That looks familiar. A strange statue holding a blue book and staff. Yeah, that was on the picture. That's where I came in, so is this open? There's no handle to open from this side. Alright. I bet you this one's open. Yep. Okay. And he's coming my way. Will you take the flashlight? I really didn't think another record that I can't use. Oh shit. Yeah, let's just kill him. Oh shit. Still fine. Uh-oh. I'm right back where I came in. Oh, wow. That's weird. What the hell's the point of this room? I unlocked it. Does it lead outside? Yeah, let's go back. For now, anyway. I gotta get this record, so what can I leave? Guess I'm gonna leave the ointment here. Alright. What was in here? Okay, that's where I came in. So how many doors were out here? Oh, that's my light. Okay. What's this? Oh, my ointment. What was this? It's locked. Okay. And this one led outside. But what was outside again? Other than the zombie? So I don't think there's anything else out here. Some old books. Okay. Yeah, that's something I left, isn't it? My lighter. Okay, that's my map. And it won't let me move the map. Select the floor. Oh, okay. Where was that save room at? I don't remember. Is this how I came in? Symbol of a sun. Okay. So, did I come in? No, did I come in through here? Oh, I came in from outside, didn't I? So, I'm gonna have to run all the way back, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run past these zombies. Can I make it past them, though? That leads outside. Did that door open across there? I don't remember. Well, the load times are kind of slow. I guess it could be my computer. Alright. The save room was in here, wasn't it? Where was the save room? Oh, I got the Neptune key, but I don't want to go in there yet. Oh, it sounds like something's up here with me, doesn't it? The clip. Oh, I can't get it anyway. Is this guy up here? Okay, I'm not gonna go this way yet. Where was that save room at? Was it here? Yeah. Question is though, do I want to save it yet? Alright. I don't think I'm gonna save it. But I do think I'm gonna... Not gonna save it yet, anyway. The heck was that? Oh. Think I'm gonna try. Now, that guy was down here. So I should be able to... Can I combine the... Oh, it did combine them. Okay. Of course, the question is, where's the gun? Alright. Let's go out here, guys. This is a let's try. We'll just try it until I die. All these books are written in some type of foreign language. I can't read any of them. Oh, look at this. I guess we'll push it down. What's the point, though? I've been down there before. But I guess it's just a shortcut. Will you push the statue? I guess. he's still over there, but it looks like he's slowly making his way over here. Oh, I can push it again. There's still something that I need to do. Okay, so I can't push it, make it fall down. Will you take the old key? I don't know. Don't I already have an old key? Old key. Two old keys? What's this? Something can be placed here. And I don't have anything to place there, right? Nope. Alright. I guess I'll take this key, guys, but I ain't gonna take it right now. Fuck it. There's still something that I need to do. What? He's coming this way. Oh, wait. I can go down the ladder. Just to get away from him. I like the way she climbs down that ladder. Alright. So that resets it. Now he's right back up there where he was. But unfortunately, there's nothing down here I can do. So I'm gonna have to go back up. I need to go through that door that he's standing in front of. Where'd he go? Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to run around him. That's a pretty wide berth there. Maybe I can run around him. But I'm sure he'll probably be in the middle of the damn carpet here, the walkway. So it's gonna be hard to run around him without being grabbed. Let's try it. Wow, made it. It's locked. Earth, okay. Let's go over here and see what's over here. Old books. Something can be placed here, so technically there's nothing I can do there. Lead him over here. Oh, wow. I guess I'll grab the old key then, since I'm going to be going back. Where'd it go? Okay, so it literally gave me two old keys. So hurry up and get out of here. Alright. Ah, so he made it upstairs. Are these things for old keys? Can I use these here? Nope. Or am I not lined up right to use them? Nope. Alright. I don't know what these old keys go to, guys. Yeah, let's go back out. I still can go through and save this, but nothing in here to use the old key with. Nope. Okay. Let's examine this old key. Worn small key. Okay. Nowhere to go back there. Is he up here? Yeah, there he is. I'm just gonna go ahead and fight him, guys. Let's kill him. I'm lucky he didn't get me. Alright. Trying to remember, how do I cut off this? Okay, it's B. Okay, now what was this? It's locked. I don't have that key. I don't think the old key will work. One small key. Okay, this led outside. Let's see if... Isn't there a zombie down here too? Oh, that was the one I just killed. It's locked. Moon. See if these keys will do anything down here. Minerva. Sun. That's back outside. I don't want to go. Oh, okay. That's this room again. Which I don't think the keys work on anything in here. Know how you get from behind that thing. That book looks weird. Don't do nothing though. Something's written in blood. Place there. It wouldn't be a key, I don't suppose. Ritual knife. Nope. Alicia. Yeah, it don't look like any place in here to use a knife. I mean a key. Maybe here. Nope. What was this anyway? There's a small golden keyhole. I can't use it. Really? Guess not. Nope. No place to use the keys. Did I try to key in that one door that the zombie was at the top there? May as well try it, huh? Where is that zombie? Oh, there he is. Tempted to just fight him. Get rid of him. I mean, it is a demo. I mean, if I die, I die, right? Spit on me. He's a tough one. Alright. Where'd that... leave me health-wise. Caution. Oh well. It's locked. Oh, symbol of earth on it. I can't use it there. Nothing else here? Old books. Something can be placed there. Yeah, there's nothing else up here. Alright. Okay. Books. down the ladder. Alright. Does that kind of slow, don't you? Alrighty. It's kind of like I just like killing all the enemies just so I don't have to worry about them. Broken window. Oh, that's the bathroom, right? I got everything out of here, didn't I? I can't carry anything else anyway. It's like, can I combine these keys? Nope. Alright. Alright, let's see. It's locked. Venus. Yeah, there's nowhere else to go in here because I... Vesta. Okay, obviously these keys aren't for doors. What do I have? I don't know anywhere else to go except maybe outside, like, you know... I thought maybe these things would open, but they don't open. Did I try this one? Oh, it's got a moon on it. I don't have that key. Alright. Did I... Oh, I can't go there. This is the only one I can go to. Staff. So let's drop this key. Let's leave it. And let's go get this bandage out here. Where was this bandage? Yeah, let's take it. Oh, shit. Run! Why aren't you running anymore? Oh, you gotta push the button to make it run. Alright. Nothing to put in there. Didn't I leave my salve here? Oh, I left the lighter here. That goes back outside. If I ever actually play this game, I'm gonna have to make notes of where I dropped everything. Because it doesn't show up on the map. Well, something's on the map. Those little blue or little green circles. Select the floor. Item navigation on. Item navigation. Joystick A. Oh, okay. It tells you what it is. The ointment. There's the ointment. So the ointment is up here. Yeah. Okay. Ointment is this way. Which I can't get the ointment. Let's use this. Now I can get the ointment. combine it. Alright, that's the what? Oh, the key. I got an old key. Fuck that key. My save room's back there. Through this door will lead to my save room. Save room ain't around there, for sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and save it here, guys. I've been playing the demo for quite a while now, so we're gonna save it. Hope you've all enjoyed this let's try. It's late, guys. I'm tired. Yeah, let's save it. We'll do it here in case I need to resave it somewhere. Don't know if I'll do a part two of this let's try. Probably not. I'll probably just, if I decide to play the full game, I'll go ahead and play the full game. So what did you all think of this game? I am curious though, just to see where this would have ended. So I might do a let's try part two on this. They keep showing me that thing and I don't know why.